These rocks in California seem like they move around on their own. Now, some people think this is a supernatural phenomenon, but in 2014, we actually learned the truth behind these mysterious moving rocks. And it wasn't what people were expecting. You see, after attaching them with GPS trackers, geologists learned that they don't actually move on their own. Instead, under the perfect winter conditions, a combination of melting ice and wind pushes these rocks around.